With this virus, nobody should take a chance. I'll take this shot. This is my second one, but I'll still wear a mask everywhere. I will maintain social distancing because prevention always is better than cure. You see that arm? That's the arm of an 83-year-old man.
Excellent.
That's it?
That's it.
If I were not convinced that the vaccine would do any good, I would be the loudest voice against taking it. I will never knowingly advise black people, poor people, disabled people. I would never knowingly advise them to do something that would be hurtful.